Hey, I made it to the station. You guys here yet? Hello? Ha! Knew I'd beat them. Fuck! They steal the platform! Need to get up there somehow. Blocking the door. Merda! Totally dead. Thank you.
You made it.
You guys had fun.
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Yeah, nearly there.
I can't do it, not up there!
Okay, Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on, let's do it together.
Yo.
Just trying to help a brother out.
Zombies can't use guns, right?
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
This doctor. I thought he was a good guy. Wanted my blood to cure the outbreak. But it turns out he actually kind of started it.
What?
What? Every fucking time!
Hey, it doesn't matter. Ancient history. The authorities can figure out all this crazy shit once we're out of here.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
I'm staying here. It must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma? If he flips, we got to...
Shh. I know.
I was trying to run away. I'm good at it. But I got to face this. Find out why Reuben took my blood. Stop him from hurting anyone else.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
You got it. Eyes open for whoever sniped the pilot, huh?
Hey. I believe in you.
Yeah, Carla. You're you, and that's all that matters. Okay, Doc. Wherever you are, I'm gonna find you. This is the big Romero's thing. Wait, what are the Reeds doing here? She's protecting her dad. Tisha... You've got no idea. Seriously, the fuck are they going? Keisha was holding off the zombies. What was Reuben doing? This thing didn't knock itself over. Re-aging clinic? The fuck is that? Well, they had a key card. What? No, this can't be it. Okay, Constant, what's up?
I thought you'd like to stay informed.
One thing out of place. Names and IDs, including Dr. Reuben Reed. What is this place? Come on, gotta be something. Wrinkle cream? Nah, this is too stupid to be real. Yo, Constant! Okay, Constant.
I found this just for you.
Puta madre! Really? A secret door? Nice try, Reuben. But I'm not giving up this time.
What did you do?
What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Why? Why did you do this?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure is worse than the disease.
No. The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in everyone?
Yeah. We weren't built to last. Take that! Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
I can hear them, feel them. We're joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or... I can only spare a few drops, but it'll neutralize the autophage, make you human again, or
quiet. Now just go! Go! I can't hold out much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart. Sweetheart. You don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Get her up. Get her out of LA before
I know what happens next. We gotta go.
Don't touch me.
Misha, it's too late. We have to go. Now.
Thank you.
Hijo de puta. Oh, gotta get out. Seen Tisha?
Huh. Who?
A girl with a crossbow.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Dead. Yeah.
Goodbye. Again?
Wait, wait!
It's what I deserve.
This time, there's another way. I got a one-shot cure from the lab. It was meant for me, but I don't need it. Sam does.
Not his head, you idiot!
Ay, puta. My bad.
I'll always come back for you. For some reason, I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect. Hey. We gotta get going.
You guys go. There's a girl out there. She's the cure. She could really use a friend.
Here. Go save the world.
Thanks, man.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Cadenza?
The song is incoherent.
Decided to stay with us?
For Tisha.
That the only reason?
Thank you.
feel that in the morning. worse every time I visit. Wasn't a coincidence. The tremor, the way the zombies popped up out of the goop.